Now to Morton and St. Andrews. What a game this was. Straight to the fourth. Morton with a 39-37 lead over St. Andrews. Madison Klein says no worries. Drives on the court. Gets the step back three to fall. Crowd goes wild as St. Andrews took a 40-39 lead. Morton comes back. They get the ball down the court. The shot goes in, but the ref says it was not in time. Heartbreaker for Morton St. Andrews. Begins the celebration. They win it 40-39.